Hello everybody and welcome to Rainbow Six Siege Live. This is the first look and impression FLI. I was going to say FLI first, but this is the first look and impression of Rainbow Six Siege. For some reason it says my live stream is starting soon, so I'm guessing that this is going to be on a minor delay. But I'm going to pop out the chat so this way I can... Yep, there it goes. So I'm going to be on at least from, I guess, since I started talking to when I said, yup, that's going to be my delay. So I finally got it. I couldn't find the chat. And the most important thing for you guys is I want to have the chat up so I could see what you guys are saying in the comments. So now that I've got the chat going, I'm going to be able to start going. So, all right, now I can focus. So what we're doing here today is we are doing some Rainbow Six Siege. This is the first time I'm playing it. So I believe the tutorial is how this game starts. And then after that, we actually get into matchmaking. What's Rainbow Six Siege is basically is a matchmaking. It's like Call of Duty without the story part. So we're going to get into it. I know there's a video at the beginning of this. And I apologize for the echo. I'm trying to figure out how to fix that with streaming from the PlayStation. But for right now, unfortunately, I've got echoes. And as always, I suck. Remember this.
Our intelligence has confirmed the existence of a new threat that is unlike any we have seen before.
I'll try to put subs on later. Yeah, Tommy's in the background. Hi, Alan, by the way. Cindy says hi, Alan. She's here too. Hi, Cindy Wave. So we're gonna see how bad I am at this game now. I was horrible at Division. I was all right with Just Cause. So we'll see how we do with this. I'm still debating, by the way, everybody. I know I made the mention about series. Moving over to Frontline, I'm still debating about this one, Rainbow Six Siege. So, until further notice, or until meetings and stuff are held, First Look and Impression will stay on here for now. Until otherwise. Ooh, new content. Yes, I forgot I got that for the pre-order bonus. Enjoy full Rainbow Six Siege experience. Unlock exclusive rewards at UB. Yes, yes, yes. I am part of UB Club, but I'm not going to log in now. Hey, Ryan, what's up? All right. So, we are in this. Let's see. I want to make sure I can get operators. Okay. Oh, cool. I can set up operators. Unlock new operator. Wow, I've unlocked some... Oh, nice. I got the JTF2 one. Sweet. I guess I could set up classes. I don't know if I'm going to do that now. I'm just going to take you guys through one with me. Sledge. Oh, no. It just shows you. And then I guess as you level... I have no clue about this game. This is the first time I'm playing it, so... I wanted to get into the options menu to work on the controls. Game guide, playoffs. I guess there's no controls, because if I hold this, oh wait, was that it? Nope, that's challenges and activities for the day. I don't want to sit here playing with options. Here we go. I did it. I figured it out. Spoken language, English, subtitles on.
master volume. Music I'm going to bring down a little bit because I don't need too much heavy music on this. Hi-Fi TV night mode. Hi-Fi. We're going to leave it at Hi-Fi. Voice chat volume. I'm going to bring it down for you guys because I don't know what you guys will hear and what you guys won't hear, so I'm going to bring it down to 75. Wait. Yes, apply changes, but I wasn't done. What the? Well, I want controls now. Brightness. I'm going to bring the brightness up just a little bit. Tell me if you guys can see. Chris, okay. Oh, cool. And hey, Mel, what's up? All right, so we're going to bring this up just a little bit. I'm not going to go all the way up. I'm going to go to 75. Yeah, supply changes. Look inversion. There we go. That's what I need. Vertical sensitivity. I'm going to bring it up to a 3. Horizontal. I'll leave it at 3 for now. Aim assist. I don't know what the aim assist exactly is yet, so I'm going to leave everything else defaultly on. Left stick. Dead zone percent. I'm going to leave everything alone from here. Okay, so. Yes, apply changes. Okay, so let's do some situations. We only have 10 situations, and I guess that's what sets us up for the multiplayer, which is the basics of the game. I'm going normal, not doing hard, and realistic is basically super hard. I'm going freaking normal. Oh yeah, like I can read those. Can you make your subs any smaller?
In close quarters combat, operators must align a situational awareness.
Check your corners. Check those corners.
Secure the area using a slow and methodical speed.
We're going to check the corners.
Face the trained enemy, equipped with military-grade weapons and explosives.
Okay.
You will need to rely on basic muscle discipline and your ability to reduce exposure to enemy fire by using the environment. Never stop until the threat is neutralized.
So I guess this mission is going to be me taking out threats only. Alright, so that's the aim. I guess that's the fire. Oh, wow. It's so... Oh, God. If this is the... Hey, Ryan, I guess these are the same as the Division. Geez, too small. Exactly. I couldn't see. Hey, Ryan, I guess these are like Division almost. Look, up is to... Oh, wow. That's to change that. Left is to do... Oh, my... I have a little guy. How do I jump? X? Oh, I jump. Uh-oh. Oh, and I can mark enemies. I marked one enemy there. Now can I go around? Can I go around him to mark the other ones? Yep, I can. Let's see, can they find anybody in here? Nope. That's me. Oh, uh-oh. Got another enemy. Hey, I like this thing. Got another enemy. Ooh. Me likey. Me likey lot. This. That's just a mannequin. Oh, you trying to hide? No, I caught you. Do we want to go upstairs yet, or do I want to take out the guys on the bottom floor? You know what? We're here. We're scanning around. Let's go upstairs. Oh, hello. You're right there. Oh, we have a barricade. I want to do... Oh, hello. Okay, so we have a lot of enemies so far. So let's go under here now. Oh, we got one here. Oh, he found me. Oh, he found me. Ah! Okay, so we know that... We have the basics. So now, what we're going to want to do is we're going to want to... Man, this site sucks. Okay, got one. Okay. Is this the same? Nope, you cannot lean on walls. Now my next marker, nothing was in here. Okay, good. But there was somebody in here. Oh shit, 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 shit. But now he moved. Wow, sensitivity needs to go up on this. It's too, kick the screen, it's too tight. Sensitivity is way too tight on this. Oh, Sensitivity is way too tight, but I can't do it. Oh no, sensitivity is real good. I don't know. Maybe it's just the gun itself. I'm not used to this kind of gun. Oh crap. I'm not used to the... I like having... Whoa. I got him. Six enemies remaining. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ho, 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 ho. There's an enemy there. Alright, so we're gonna... we're gonna have to go that way. I'm at 26 armor. Not good. Shit. I have nothing. Ooh, I could do an L1. There we go. Shit, I'm out of ammo. Uh-oh. Well, the L1 sucked. What the hell? Well, that sucked. The game looks great. It's just, I guess I got too nervous with it. I got killed two enemies. Yeah. Thank you for that. No, I want to keep going. I'm going to try again. Retry. Shit. I hate that gun. Can I switch the gun? I doubt I can.
Eliminate all hostiles.
Yeah, let's use our thing again. Alright, we remember there was nobody in there. One. Two. I'm getting points at least for scanning them. Three. There was a guy. This is the guy that killed me in here. Where are you? No enemy detected. My ass. He's right there. There's four. Okay, there's nine enemies all together. So that's four. There's four downstairs. Five. Six. There's a seventh in here? No. Seven. Ooh. Eight. There's a room that way. There's a room this way. No. Maybe I gotta go around him. Ah. Ha ha. Nine. Okay. You can do that now. You could destroy my thing. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. What gun do I have? I have this gun. Or I could use this one. And what else do we have? Oh, we could... that's an idea. That's an idea I'm going to save for later. But for right now, let's... kill him. Okay. So the outside guy is dead. Now, there wasn't... I have an idea. There was another guy. There's four guys here, so why don't we just... Nah. Okay. I was gonna say I'll blow one of the walls out, but that won't work. Guys, I'm sorry if you're commenting. I see so many liking the graphics. The graphics are gorgeous for this game. Alright. See, the one problem I have is I hate this sight. I would really like a laser sight. Oh, he threw a bomb. I got that guy, and this time I have 100%. So, seven enemies remaining. There's a guy in there. Okay, I got him. And, I'm still at 100%. I was at 100%. Wait a minute. That guy is in this room, right? What if I was to try this? Let's try this. Alright, let's try it. 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 Really? Really? Do we have another one? We have three left. Alright, let's try it again. Let's try it again. Let's Let's do this again. Oh, bollocks. I screwed up. Headshot! Ah, I didn't screw up. I did waste the thermite, but I didn't screw up. Alright, 5 enemies remaining, and they're all upstairs. Okay. Now, where's my little guy? Let me use my little guy again. That was not my little guy! That's gonna attract people, isn't it? Okay, there's a door. Oh, jeez. Okay. Alright, you. You have an opinion? Jeez, go down. 25, of course. My accuracy freaking sucked. Even I know that. So, I believe there's no guy over here. Hello. What's up? No. What's he doing? What's wrong with him? Oh. Oh, wait, there's a guy. Oh, shit. Oh shit! Where am I going? Okay, they came through the wall without me. You know what? I should have thought of that. I should have thought of that because these CPUs are supposed to think like, oh! Mission successful! Nice! I was not expecting that. Came through the freaking wall. The gun looks a little cartoony to me. A little cartoony, yeah. Hey, everybody, I love the original Rainbow Six. I do, too. That's why I got this game, Justin. I do love the red X shoot indicator, though. I do like that, too. Okay, so next situation. Can we just go to it, or are we going to go back to the list? No, we're going straight to it. Okay, hostage. Okay. Do we get a better gun? Yeah, it does go into pistol mode once you get the hostage. Same as the Division. Oh, this is a better gun. It's not much better, but it's better. Alright, let's work our way up to the house. How do I crouch? That's the knife. This is not crouching me. These all do something. Yeah, so there is no... How do I crouch? Ah. Yep. Knew that was going to happen. Restart the situation. I knew the second I shot that was going to happen. Trying to figure these buttons out. Ugh. Alright, so I guess we'll just stand over here and throw our little... That's not our little guy! Oh, jeez. I keep hitting L1 and it's freaking LR1. One of these days I will learn the difference between right and left. That day is... Not today, and it's not even either of those. It's left on the D-pad. I'm good. I'm so good at this game. Don't you see how MLG I am right now, guys? I am like MLG times 1,000. Now, there was somebody up here because he was shooting at me. There was. Oh. Oh, we got an enemy there. Ooh, there he is. Okay, bye-bye. Yep, there's a guy on the porch. Alright, how do I get into the house to find out more? How many enemies do we have? Am I being... Okay, the timer's going up, not down, so... That's a good thing. It's not going down. I'm bad when I'm timed... that other way. Is there anybody around back? Nobody around back, but there's a way in. Nice. found him. There's somebody in the kitchen, and it ain't Dinah. Okay, somebody here. I'm gonna go real quickly. Oh shit! Move. What do you mean no enemy detected? He's right in front of you, you stupid machine. Okay. Oh, hostage! Are you staring at me? Yikes! Oh, there's a closet here that we can extract from. Oh boy. Okay, the one thing I like about CPUs is they don't chase you down. Okay, and we have a kid's bedroom. Ooh, we have a kid's bedroom. Okay, that could be helpful. Anybody else? I don't want to get surprised. But I have a feeling I missed a few guys. I'm going to check the basement real quick. Oh. I got to pass this dude. Don't mind me, I'm just a machine. Shooting at me. Oh, hello, sir. Oh, good, break it. You're doing me a favor. You're saving me time. Good. Downstairs we go. Maybe we'll come in through the basement. Anybody down here? No one's in the basement? No one's in the basement. I find this hard to believe that nobody's in the basement. Alright. Well, here we go. Nobody's in the basement, everybody. We're safe. Alright, took me 3 minutes to do all that. Now let's see if, I feel like there is a crouch button, I'm just not getting it. No. No, we're gonna kill you. Oh, come on, really? He's reloading too, so ha ha! You're dead. Okay. So I don't know how many enemies, there's no counter this time. So, do that. Let's peer in here again. Oh boy. Yep. Hi. Okay, got you. We're not gonna waste bullets on this. We're gonna break it down. Okay. Oh wait, wasn't there a guy up there? Yeah, there was. Got him. Whoa! Bright white light. I backed away, so... Oh, good, I'm fine. Okay. Killed the guy in the immediate hallway. Whoa. What the... Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, shit, there's two of them. Another thing I miss is that there's no healing in this game. When you're dead, you're dead. I think I should restart. I'm already at like one health. I'm at one health. I don't know if I should keep going or if I should let myself die. Oh, but I'm doing so good now. Is there any way to heal? There's no way to heal. That's where the bad guys are. I could either scare them. That's the hostage. Okay. Alright. You guys are doing this the hard way. We're gonna do this the hard way. We're gonna go through. I mean. Alright, we'll thermite this because I don't trust it, so. Alright. Come on out. Or I could just, throw this in and kill you and be done with it. That works too. Ooh, is this a restock? Do I get health from this? Hold square to refill supplies. Do I get better health? Do I fix my health? Fuck. All right, well, you're screwed, but let's go. I mean, what's the worst that could happen, lady? I mean, we die. Why do I get a bad feeling? Yeah, I'm gonna stop carrying you right now. To do that. I hear them. It's like, I don't want to go out there with a pistol and 1% health. And I don't want to use my little guy because I could get shot while I'm using him. Lady, I hope that... Lady, get up. And also, by the way, guys, I'm seeing in white. Oh, crap, oh, crap, oh, crap, oh, crap, oh, crap. Stay here. I didn't drop the hostage. I put her down gently. Now, I can't see. Oh, I can see. I see you, boy. Got him! Oh, please. Where am I taking her? Where am I taking her? Where am I taking her? Oh, man, I gotta... Come on, come on, come on, come on. Holy shit, I did it with one health. Holy crap, I did it with one health. I don't know how I did that. And I get a replay of that? No, I don't need to see the replay of that. That was me panicking for a second. Like one shot, I would have been dead. Oh. Hey, I made it to level one. I'm so proud. Oh. Oh, bomb disarming now? Yes! I like this gun better. I think I'll do better with this gun. Okay, this time I think I'll do better because I'm good with this kind of gun. Now, let's locate the bomb. Where are we locating said bomb? Where are we going into? I don't want to just... Okay, I guess I gotta go in there. So I'm gonna hide out here. Okay, little guy. Do your thing. I'm trusting you. Okay, here we go. In we go. Okay, which way? There's... I guess that's closed off, so it has to be in here. Yeah, it's gotta be in here. Alright, so... I like this little drone. I like it a lot. I really... When I saw people playing online, I noticed this drone a lot. And I really was looking forward to using it. I'm enjoying it because it's helping me figure out where people like that are. But the thing is, they don't stay. It disappears. I guess if they break cover... The mark disappears, so I guess it's giving me an idea, but then it disappears as fast as it can. Now these things are gonna hurt me, so I'm gonna try to go around. Oh, okay. Is the bomb here? No bomb here. Let's try over there. Let's find the bomb. We're playing find the bomb. That's a way in. So yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying this gameplay. I had, you know, one of those days where I finished all my work early, so I'm kind of, oh, shit, oh god, no. Oh, creepity crap. No, I don't want to send another little guy. Oh, ho, ho. Hi, sir. Oh, shit, they're getting really well aware of my little guy now. There's nothing here. Crap. Move. Is the bomb here? Wait a minute. Does it already say where the bomb... It does say where the bomb is already. I'm gonna leave. Damn it! Alright, well, I know enough. Can I grapple? Extra grapple. I'm grappling, baby. Okay. We are... Seriously, that's the button that makes you duck? Holding O makes you hit the floor? Now I... Okay. You know what? Okay. I'm completely okay with that. Okay, we could grapple down from here if we like. Oh, I love this gun so much. I can't express to you guys how much I love this gun right now. Little sideways action. I know there's a guy at the top of the steps. Why am I in the basement? There's nobody here, probably. He says as there's probably like 20 different guys there. Alright, gotta get upstairs. We could have gone up sideways, but I want to get the guy that's directly above. Whoa! Let's see if this works. It does not work. Oh shit, and he moved, didn't he? (sighs) 50% health already because I'm an idiot. Somebody over there. (50% health. Because I'm a moron. Should have just, instead of playing, let's shoot the floor and see if it comes through, and it doesn't. Little holes. Yeah, that would kill somebody. Now, which way do I want to go first? This way. Oh, I went the wrong way first. Whoa! Good headshot. Okay. Now, I want to go this way and make sure there's nobody here. Ugh. I'm getting distracted by people trying to open my door. Somebody in here. Or am I wrong? No, there's somebody here. Yep, and he's dead. Is there somebody else in here? Yep, and I just sprayed him out all over the wall. Well, there we go. Another problem solved. Now, the bomb is in there. Oh, that's just to come up the steps. Let me... Oh, wait, why would I... That's dumb. That was just dumb. Alright. Leave that there. Okay, ready? Shit, whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, no! 2-1, I'm dead now. No, I'm not. I'm actually alive still. For the moment. Fuck! I'm alive! And then I'm dead. Shit! Alright. You know what? I'm not even going to send in the drone, because we already know where the bomb is, and apparently little guy ain't helping us right now because enemies move and the markers disappear. So we're just gonna take this and go. I wonder. Then we do this. Oh, oh, oh! Oh shit, there's a guy there. That's why. That one guy, the other guy ran into the other room. Or he's just cowering. And now he's dead. Now how do I get in? Enter. We're gonna enter here. We're not even gonna bother with the frickin' downstairs right now. We are gonna get this guy at the top of the steps though. Or he's gonna try to get us and then we're gonna shoot. Oh, come on! Oh boy, I remember this from The Division. Lighting is your enemy. Fuck. ...28 health. Not gonna help. I'm at 7. Where'd I get shot from? Here we go. Here it comes. No, I don't want to cancel that. I want to retry it. Wow, the suck is finally coming through. And it's only mission 3. I mean, I don't need 3. I could always... There's a guy here, I believe. Yes. Too many walls in between. Okay. Oh wow, I can't go back. Oh shit. Down. Learning experience. Can't go back to your other drone once he's down. See the light, I can't see the guy. Wish I could get him, but... There's a guy on these steps, too. Nobody in here. There's a guy down the hallway. We came up the other way this time, okay. So there are people still here. Crap! Seriously, dudes. Where's the other guy? I didn't even... Oh, come on, not again! Dead. Asshole. Come on. Shit, there's a guy in the hallway too, isn't there? Oh, he's gone. Guess that's the guy that came after me. One. Other guy's over there. Shit. I'm out of bullets? Well, that's just great. Why'd I do that? That was dumb. Don't need that. I need this. Put that right here. Okay. Don't have any bullets left. Shit, where's the door? Oh, God. Headshot on him. There's gotta be another guy. Uh-huh. What? There's three guys. Fuck. Really? And even when I went in there with the machine, it didn't say there were three people. Hey, Shamar. All right, Ryan, take care. Hopefully you pop back in if you're finished with dinner, if you finish making dinner, because I think I'm going to be at this for a bit. This is definitely Rainbow Six. I remember playing the very first Rainbow Six game on the Nintendo 64. Did I mention I rage quit that game? Because I did. Rage quit that game hardcore. Wow, okay. Come on! I'm spraying everywhere but where I want to spray. No, I'm gonna do it again. I already know it's dead. Yeah, it's just me right now, Shamar. Michael's doing something else. Doesn't help that the heat's coming up now and it's starting to make me hot. Can't go in the front door, can't go in the side door. Guy's gonna come out. Right? Other guy. Other guy. There's other guy. Thank you, other guy. You rock. Oh, was he the one from the top of the steps? Maybe he was the one from the top of the steps. Got him. See if he was the guy from the top of the steps. Yes, he was. The guy facing out the window there. Nobody here. Just kill you. That made it easy. Okay, that's where the bomb is. Bathroom. I really don't have to go after those guys. All right, you know what? Screw it. Let's try this time to not go after anybody else. Let's literally just try to get the bomb to, you know, stop the bomb. Let's try that. There's a guy back there, I remember. Oh, that guy died by bomb. That guy died by shots. And this guy died by shots. Can I re-barricade the door? No, I cannot. So, I have to oh, hello. I would guess like to refill my supplies. Because it's not going to matter. I have to defuse the bomb. That's the whole point, is to defuse the bomb, which is right here. And if I plant the diffuser... Okay, where do I plant the diffuser? If I plant the diffuser and then just literally chill out. I mean, there's only one way in, and that's there. Reload fast. Oh, crap. Okay, reloading fast, not a good idea. Reload fast, dude. Again! That's not fast enough. It's like I want to reload now, but I can't. They're gonna pop in again. I'm gonna reload. They're gonna come in. I'm not doing it. Fuck, I'm doing it. Damn. Mission successful. Ha! That's what you get. Okay, Shamar. Cool. Oh. See? We didn't even have to go get everybody. Save time. We saved time. I'm not going for all of the goals for the level, by the way. I'll do that on my own time later on, guys, so don't worry about... I know somebody might mention, hey, there's goals. Oh, it's an airplane. Nice, I like this gun. Basically, every situation teaches you something new about another operator. Dude, I would love to crouch. The only thing I can do is when I hit O, I can crawl on the floor. Oh, now I can crouch. So the other guys couldn't crouch, but this one can. Joy. So we have 11 enemies. Little guy, mark your territory. Okay, we're going to start with the first floor. Is nobody here? Oh. Got you. Okay. Are we at the front yet? Can't go up there. Okay. So... there's one guy on the entire first floor. There's a refill. He's moving. He's moving out. I'm gonna mark him there. I know. So really, there's only these guys? Cockpit. Oh, excuse me. All right, I'm gonna... anybody up by the engines? I find it hard to believe that nobody's up here. Okay. Alright, I'm letting him go. Because we got work to do. Can we go up to the cockpit? Yes, we can. Hmm. Policia. Okay. Police are here. FBI, baby. Here we go. Now, when I break through this... Oh, shit. When I break through this, already I'm getting shot. Two dead. I went to the wrong part of the plane. No, please, I mean, if you'd like to come towards me, I mean, please. This makes my life easier. I've got to kill 8 more of you. Yeah, no, I mean, any more? Any more? Would anybody else like to? Dude! Dude! Okay, well, I tried to be nice. I mean, I even gave him the benefit to get up and, you know, come after me, but jeez. Try to be nice to some people. Okay. 6 enemies remaining. It's a big old plane. I think there was somebody in this part. Maybe you didn't hear the bang bang? Maybe you didn't want to come play? Whoa, 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 whoa. Yep, he didn't want to come play before. But he played now. Oh! Please tell me he threw that. Please tell me he threw that. Yeah, he threw that. Thank you for playing. Thank you for playing, too. 3 enemies remaining. Shit. Shit, reload. I think a level that's coming up real... I think in a level that's coming up real soon, there are going to be these guys that... show up where if they get too close to you, they blow up and you're dead, like automatic death. So, missing success. So I'm not looking forward to that. Gotta go back to homework, take care, might be back later. All right, Mel, I'm only gonna be streaming a little bit longer. I don't know, I'm actually gonna go to the menu and see where I'm at and see if I'm going to continue or not. Return to menu. Let me actually finish. Okay. Return to menu. Quit situation. Where are we at? What are we doing? What are we up to? I believe there's 10 situations altogether. You can do them in any order you like. Oh, I'm up to the 5th. Watch out for bomber. There we go. Number 6, complete free res- Okay, so we can't even heavily fortified. So, yeah, I did nothing with this one. This one, you had to finish the situation with at least 50 health, which I thought I did. Kill 2 enemies while leaning. Oh, I gotta learn. Using Ash's breach round, destroy 2 breakable surfaces. Oh, well, next time. See, these are things I could do off. Like, you only have to do one at a time. Finish the situation with at least 50 health. Yeah, all of them say finish with at least 50 health. That's gonna be the hardest hurdle for me. Alright, wait, what does it say? Enemies have less precise shooting. They do less damage. Oh, wait, that's normal. What was this one again? Watch out for bombers. Extract the hostage. All right, we'll do this one halfway through, and I think we can call it a first look and impression, because I think I've been doing this for a good hour now. So, yeah, we'll see where we go from here. Oh, not this gun again. Oh, I can switch. Okay.
Once you secure the hostage, smoke grenades can provide visual cover as you move between the buildings and shipping containers to the extraction point.
Shit. Why do I get the feeling that I'm going to end up finishing this level by just saying I quit?
Move to their location and secure the hostage.
How do I equip the... Aha! Headshot! One shot, one death. But I still got my drone, so I'm gonna use him. Oh, whoa, I got two of them! Three. One, two, three. Four. I see you over there. Can I get over there? We'll play that game in a moment, the figuring out how to. Again, guys, the goal is to save the hostage, so, and there's no goal to kill every single enemy. So, okay, this building is useless. There's nothing here. So why would I even want to come into this building unless underneath is what's going to lead me to the other building? No, there's completely nothing here. No. Okay. So, we have enemies. Oh, dude, we can go up right here. And we could scope them out. Can I scope one out? Oh. 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 Boom. There's, I think, a guy up there. Yep. Boom. Boom. He's dead. Now there was a third one. Oh, wait. The third one was in there. Got him. Oh, shit. No, I was right. There was somebody over there. Seriously. Seriously. Glass. That's glass, not a wall. Headshot. All right. So. What other gun do we... Woo, 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 woo. Woo, woo, woo. Congrats, Zack Snyder, on winning that belt, by the way. Uh-oh. Really? 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 Please stick your head out. Thank you. Thank you. So there was nobody over there, so I'm going to continue forward over here.
Top of
each other. All right, go ahead. Uh-oh. There's a guy there. I'm gonna get him first. Mm-hmm. Oh shit! He's gonna blow.
Yeah, blow.
Mhm. Yeah. Make it. Nope. Oh, thank you. You're supposed to shoot those because they blow up and you die. Oh crap. Shit. Please tell me I'm under. I'm under. Please tell me I'm under. Okay, I'm under. 60 health. Got one. No, there's more. I hear you. Oh, shit. No, I hear you. Come out. That's the hostage, okay. Shit, I could have sniped in the windows? Fudge. Hang on, dude. Hang on. Shit. Of course I would forget how I came in, because I'm a noob, but we'll go this way. I have 10 health. Will I pull this off? Highly doubtful. I have a feeling I'm going the wrong way, but I don't care at this point. Yeah, I am going the wrong way. Shit. Extraction points. 80 clicks that way. Shit. Oh, fudge! Okay, dude, I'm dropping you. Fuck! Yep. That's where it's going. I'm sorry. Whoop. I'm sorry, guys. Too many distractions going on. Alright, I'm gonna actually end it here. Because... Alright, you know what? We'll give it one more try. We'll try one more time, and if we don't do it, then I'll end it. There's a lot of distractions going on right now. We're gonna be setting up for dinner soon also, so... This is honestly just to shoot some time and have some fun on a new game, but I'll try one more time. And if it doesn't work out, then we're going to call it a night. We're going to call it a game, as they say. There was a guy. Right there. Keep walking. Seriously? Really? Oops. Sorry about that. Restarting. Stupid. Hit the wrong button. So how's everybody's Monday going? I know everybody hates Monday. Oh, wrong button, son of a bitch. How's everybody's Monday going? I don't know how many people are watching right now, but if you're in the comments, feel free to let me know how your Monday's going. The good news is it's Monday night. So, Monday's officially over. If you're watching this and it's a different day, I apologize. Thank you. Where's the jackass? Dead. Thank you. Fuck. I apologize if I curse. It just gets very frustrating, these games. Headshot? Oh, there was four people. Headshot, even though I missed once. Move up slowly. Wish I could zoom a little bit more, but one, two, three, dead. We're gonna move up here. And there should be a guy. I know a guy. Shit! That was a suck shot. Oh man! Alright, well. Oh crap. Shit, back up! Back up, dude! Yeah, 5 health. I think we're done. Yeah, I'm getting too many distractions and it's just throwing my game. Throwing my game off too much. Alright. Monday today wasn't bad. Good to spend time with people drinking milkshakes. Dude, Mel, I used to love doing that. We used to have a place that made milkshakes, and after school I used to go there. Or after college, actually, we had a pizzeria right outside the college, so that was fun. That was fun times. I gotta do it. I feel like I can't quit this level, or else I gotta try one more. I'm not good with snipers. I will admit that in advance. But yeah, I used to have friends, and we used to go have pizza or something after class. Fun times. I want to concentrate on getting this guy's headshot. There we go. Headshot. Finally. This is a silenced gun also, which I don't understand. If it's a silenced gun, why people are still somehow finding out. Well, I guess they hear the other guy going, "Bleh!" Headshot. He's looking right at me. Headshot. Headshot. Okay, whew. And now there's going to be a guy. Maybe if I get this guy near the cars before he spots me. I see him. I'll fudge that noise. I already hear somebody else shooting at me. Yep, it's him. He catches me, man. Headshot. But he catches me. Always catches me. Now, I'm not going to throw my drone this time. Because the last time I threw my drone, I got screwed. So I'm going to stand right here and let these guys come to me. Now there's a guy with a bomb. And I went over there like this. La da 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 da. And that guy came at me. So where you at? Come at me, bro. Come at me, bruh. Come on! Oh, crap. Oh, boy. Boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. We can go down. I don't want to. Oh, so this is how we get out. Okay, we go this way after. All right. Now, I remember. I better remember. Oh, wait, we could go out that way, too. All right, we're going to go out that way. First, we're going to go get the hostage. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. They heard him, so they're gonna come out this door. Maybe. Well, I don't have thermite anyway, so. I'm afraid if I throw my little guy that these guys are gonna come out and just screw me. Alright. See if they're coming. No, but we got one guy here, one guy there. All right, we're on this dead. Ooh. Okay. We got a lot of dead. We got a lot of guys. Alright, now we play the I screwed up, so here comes headshots game. There are more of you. There are more of you. I marked you on purpose. I'm gonna reload, they're gonna come out. Now they're gonna definitely come. Come on. Come on. We're playing this cool. We're playing this chill, and we're going to wait. We're going to play the waiting game a few times if we have to. We're going to go in, and we're going to go out. Oh, shit. All right, you know what? Now they definitely know we're there. That guy's glitching out. Fuck. Whoa. That was a lucky shot. That was a hip shot, by the way. I know there was a guy right there. You're welcome, sir. That ain't gonna work. Okay. Alright, so let's refill. 33 is a little bit better than what we were at before, I would like to think. How's my Monday, Mel? My Monday's doing pretty good. You know, I finished watching my anime. I read a couple of my comics. It needed a little break from reading. So, now just relaxing. I did it again, didn't I? Went the wrong way. Okay, here were the steps. I came in here, so this is the way. Let's not get nervous. That's the key. The key is to not get nervous. To leave this guy right here where he can't get hurt. Kill that guy. Hear Tommy screaming in the background and then move up very slowly. Alright, come on, mister. I'm at 33 health, so you, my friend, are going to be moving very slowly from place to place. Because I get this sneaking suspicion. Very soon. Yep. I didn't drop the hostage. I put him down. Oh, man. Thank God. Did you guys see that? I had the scope on, and the scope must have blocked it. Oh, please. Hurry up. Do I have to load? Shit, it has to load. Hurry up. Hurry up. We did it. We did it. We did it together, everybody. And I got an achievement. Cold Zero. We did it. Good job. 5 missions. First 5. There's 5 more. Maybe I'll do a video on them. Maybe I'll do a live stream video of them. I didn't see what those other 3 things were. Return to menu. And then let's talk about the game. All right. Graphics are gorgeous. Love this game's graphics. The hitting O to crouch, I didn't realize until mission 3. So I'm an idiot. I love that little the little drone that you can send in to scout around. The next one is protect the asset from being assassinated. Oh, joy. Why do I get the feeling that you can't even find out what these are. I think those first 5 were you attacking. These next 5 or 4 are going to be you protecting, basically opposite. And then the last one is, I remember Heavily Fortified. I saw a few gamers playing that. That's like where you play with multiplayer. I think this game is excellent. The situations is basically, this is basically, this is your tutorial system. This teaches you about all the classes. This gets your, you know, your feet wet in the game. The main stuff, I believe, though, is here. In the multiplayer. 5v5. Terrorist hunt. I don't know this. Use matchmaking or invite friends to create a team of up to 5 players or play as lone wolf and engage AI enemies in terrorist hunt mission. Okay, so that's another one. So these two, this is mainly the bulk, though, of the game, is the multiplayer. Multiplayer is the key to this, and then of course you got Ubisoft Club, which, oh, I got 10% in my club already. Look at that. But anyway, I have that from The Division. Multiplayer, I believe, is really where the meat of the game is, because that's where you play with friends, and really this game is multiplayer. It's a walking multiplayer game. It is exactly like The Division, except on The Division it says internet required. On this game, internet is not required, but again, for situations and terrorist hunt, I guess you can technically play by yourself, so you don't need multiplayer, so I guess that's why. And in The Division, the second you go on the game, it's like multiplayer. You know, you could see your friends where they are as ghosts, and then you can invite them directly into your game, or vice versa, you can go into theirs directly. So, but this game is fun. I don't understand why so many people don't like it. The controls are a bit clunky, it was a little bit stiff for me in the beginning, but as soon as I got into it, I liked it. The guns. In the situations, I don't know, but I did not like many of the guns until we got to the plane, which I could live with that gun, and a high-value target, which is the red sights. I suck when a gun sight is basically not a red dot sight. I always, when it came to a Call of Duty, I always fought to level up enough so that I can get a red sight on all of my favorite guns, because I suck without a red sights, and you guys saw that throughout this game. Actually, the sniper in Cold Zero was also was very good. I could use that gun as well. So the guns are pretty good. There are some good, some bad. Game itself is great. I enjoyed the first 5 matches. Yes, I got a little stressed out. Yes, I cursed a bit. Yes, I got mad. But my first impression of this game is it is fun. If you can find it like yourself, Ryan, and it's on sale at GameStop, and you know you have friends that play it, go for it. Again, though, remember, because of the multiplayer, I mean, Call of Duty is different. It's a big team. This game, it's 5v5, so you're going to get up to about 4 players only on your team, and they could abandon you. So would I say play this with friends? Yes, at least have one friend with you. So if everybody else decides to nerf out on the team or whatever, or, you know, everybody decides to back out because they're not liking the way the match is going, at least you and your friend are still together and you're able to do it. If you have 5 friends that have the game, hey, you've got your team already. Me personally, I enjoy... Oh, wait, maybe I can show you guys the guns. No, I don't think I can. Darn. I thought I could because I see... Oh, wait, L1, maybe that? No. Operators? Oh, here we go. Sledge I haven't done yet, but I like the shotgun. I didn't get these yet. Smoke. We didn't unlock any of those yet. Sucks. I thought I would be able to show you guys, but I didn't unlock anybody yet. And then, of course, you got the shop, which will probably have, like, stuff that you can buy for, you know, those credits. Yeah. Look at that. Hey, microtransactions, highlights. Visit the shop for new content. Oh, high end. Do we have enough credits for a high end? We do. That's nice. So, can we get... Oh, we have this. We can do this. Let's try this. I don't have enough credits. Ah, well. So, I don't have credits. You play multiplayer matches and it gets you credits to do it anyway. So, well, microtransactions, I guess it has to happen. And then, of course, boosters. And yeah, see? If you want to buy boosters, there's your microtransactions. So, every game has them now. But I really wish they'd get rid of those, that's for sure. But anyway, this game is excellent. The graphics, for my impression, great. Love it. I would recommend it. For me, it was fun to play. I mean, for other people, they'll say wait for a sale. I see there's two gamers I watch, and they play this game religiously. They've already said, I'm done with The Division, and they're back on this game. So they got bored with Division and came right back to Rainbow Six. So that says something. If a few gamers I know are already back, on this game, and have already abandoned The Division till the DLC comes out. I'm on The Division, but I love this game too. I think that if I get a good group of people together, I would go on the multiplayer and go to town. At some point, I might do the next 5 situations just to have the full situations. I'll do maybe a live show or something, so look forward to that. Thank you guys so much for being here with me on this first look and impression for Rainbow Six Siege. My impression is, out of 5 stars, I give this 3.5 to 4. I need to see the DLC. I need to see what they're going to add, and I need to see how that's going to add to the gameplay before I can definitively... You can't make any definitive things anymore because every game now is quoted DLC, so... But for what you get in just the game itself, I would say it's worth a play, and that's a 3-star for me. The half is because I have fun playing. So anyway, I'll talk to you guys soon. Thank you for being with me. Links in the description below. Hope you enjoyed this first look and impression of... the game. I'll see you guys soon. Take care. Keep reading. Keep collecting. I'll see you guys really soon, as I always say, in the next video. Later, everybody. As soon as I can figure that out. Yep. Later, everybody.